He swings in. Checked by Neal, who got the elbow up. That's going to be the call. Stamkos now interfered with behind the net by Lee as the play is halted. And now Neal and Downey are going to go at it. Neal, certainly the bigger of the two combatants.
Well, he kept pushing and pushing until Downey had no choice but to go after.
Downey, because of his injury, has not been involved in too many scrapes recently. He ducks under a check for a hit there to land a couple of punches. Neal trying to come back with a left. And Downey comes in with a left. And he lands a right. And Neal throws a couple of overhands that miss. Downey goes down, losing his balance. And now Neal's not going to let Downey go. And down goes Neal and the linesman. Lego's pointing somewhere.
He's been thrown out of the game.
And Downey's heading off to the Lightning dressing room as well. Now you get right to the moment of truth and he shoves his head into the board. So
look at this. They had not blown the whistle yet.
Well, it's a delayed penalty signal from behind the net.